This is If She Ran, A Kate Wise Mystery, Book 3. Written by Blake Pierce and narrated by Quinn Francis. Chapter 1. Her nerves were on fire, and she felt like she might get sick at any moment. The boxing gloves on her hands felt foreign, and the headgear was suffocating. Neither of these things were new to Kate Wise. She had been training for about 2 months now, but this was her first time sparring with an actual partner. While she was aware that it was all in good fun and just part of the workout regimen, it was still making her nervous. She'd be throwing actual punches at someone's body, and that was not something she had ever taken lightly. She looked across the ring at her sparring partner, a younger woman whom she was trying her best not to view as an opponent. She was another member of the small gym who had been undergoing the boxing program. The woman's name was Margot Dunn, and she was taking the course for the same reason as Kate. It was a great full-body exercise that, at its core, didn't involve too much running or weightlifting. Margot grinned at Kate as her trainer slipped in her mouthguard. Kate nodded back in response as her trainer slid in hers as well. When it fell in perfectly around her teeth, Kate felt as if a switch had been flipped.